as a social entrepreneur, the challenges are very similar to being an entrepreneur, because you are actually an entrepreneur. The only difference is that your focus is on more on the social impact rather than just making a economical impact. So both the things goes hand in hand. So sometimes, as a social entrepreneur, we think that we are trying to make a huge difference without realizing the ultimate beneficiary of that impact, whether they even need it or not. So a lot of kind of personally come across, their people have some really great ideas, but then when they really go on ground and ask those communities, they eventually have a very different set of expectation, a very different set of needs, which needs to be addressed first before we go on to the next level. So I think impact and the need assessment is very, very important. After that, impact assessment is very, very important. Most of the social entrepreneurs, I believe, they continue to do their work, but they fail to kind of assess the impact. And without assessing that, sometimes there's a very unclarity in sense how you're heading, how do you need to review your plans, how do you need to re-strategize a lot of things. So I think assessing your bottom line, the impact that you're trying to create, and then after that kind of review them and further build your strategies. So these are the very two important factors, I believe. More than that, I think the ecosystem at large is still a lot of room to grow there. A lot of evolution needs to happen where, the access that needs to be there, the mentors, that funding, the kind of, the mindset that needs to change. A lot of people still ask me, how do you guys really make money? Is becoming a social entrepreneur just focusing on serving the community without any economical model, without any financial model around it? That's where I think there are a lot of myths that needs to be broken. So the mindset needs to be changed. A lot of young people who have passion towards doing something great needs support system. So I think ecosystem support, mindset shift is another major challenge. Last and very, very important, I think, is getting the right kind of team, So I think the team is a very, very important challenge as most of the people face, because underlying difference where it's a social enterprise is a lot of people who understand what you do, but still they are very, very dicey about whether something like this would sustain or not. So getting the right kind of team members, getting them to understand the vision of the organization and keeping them, motivated throughout is another major challenge, I think, as a social entrepreneur, we all of us face.